Is this her brother? Your sister's condition is getting much worse. You should get here soon.
Not how it is. Mari, please, don't leave me like this.
Okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looked pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you weren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the?
Something's coming.
Shut it, kid. Hide, now! Come on, get moving.
Your soul shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready in anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits you.
Just quit fighting! This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. Time for you to go away.
Like, how it is...
Damn it! Have it your way. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. It's a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around! Help!
run. Do what I say if you want to live. First, you need to focus energy in your fingertips, then let it out in a burst. Good. Now just keep it up. Remember to block to soften any hits you take. Hey, not bad. The rest of it.
Power.
Huh. You would have been dead without me against those things. Hey kid, didn't you have something you needed to do?
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in.
Hey! You paying attention? Keep clear of that fog!
Back on topic.
What?
Pull back! We still got fog here!
Back on topic.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still, this town's in rough shape. Never thought it'd get this bad.
Is this really Shibuya?
Anything inside?
Just some food.
Can't be picky at a time like this. Use whatever you find.
Yeah, good point. In here. What on earth is that?
It's matter from the other side. Leaks over into our side sometimes. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it. Good. Looks like you can absorb power from those things. Is your sister a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about bad timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor. cafe doing?
Gathering up souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld. Or maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Hold on. Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low and try to sneak up behind them. Good work. The important thing's not to let fear overtake you.
Yeah.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of my power. There we go. Nice. Careful. Places like this tend to be crawling with those things.
What are they?
We call them visitors. Anyway, keep your eyes open until we get out of here. Charge it all the way. Now rip its core out. Good work. You can think of those things as something like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for. Watch it. They're here. Top your energy with that crystallized ether. Yeah! bad feeling. What is that?
Someone there? What is going on?
Stay sharp. It's dicey here. Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
Other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see. She's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
My name is Mari, and I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari.
She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Get it together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. Looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that. And I'm still here!
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside would be cut off, too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah. Didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving. Our first stop is Yugenzaka.
What is up with this fog?
Get away from it! Quick!
Still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous. Death wish? Quit it!
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out.
Hey.
survive this!
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine. Katashiro. We can use those. We're done here. Let's move on. What's that?
What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. These things have already done enough to this city. See if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those Katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Wonder what this is. Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the...
Ed built these things. Hold that Katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing. Use it well, kid.
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving.
I can't do this for long. One scary tree looks alive. Nope, getting through this.
Store. Might be able to find something useful.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
They've got some unusual stuff here.
Who just carries around cucumbers?
I always find myself buying stuff like this. Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo hoo.
Don't push it. Back off.
Head up to the second floor there.
Used to love these.
Hey, there's no time to fool around. What is it? Make it count.
Oh, what's this?
One of Ed's voice recorders.